Hi dear friends, in this video I will proceed talking about how to take care of your car. And let's talk about interior of your car. If you have a habit to have a snack inside the car, keep empty shopping bags or zip bag, and when you are done with your food, pick up all these dirty napkins, plates, cups, cutlery, put into those bags and throw them away on the closest gas station. If you feel that you need to vacuum interior of your car, for the purpose, use small Hoover model. I do vacuuming on a regular basis every 3 or 4 months. It's the best schedule, I think. And small Hoover has variety of different attachments, from wider to narrow one. So your job will be faster and more proficient. And now let's talk about exterior of your car. How to clean windshield washer blades. First, take paper towel. Make it wet with a little bit of rubbing alcohol. Hold the wiper up and give it a few long strokes the length of the blade. After you are done, you will see that all this grime come off on the paper towel. That's all for today, and next time I'll tell you about how to take care of exterior of your car. Subscribe to our channel, leave comments, put likes. See you soon. Bye.